Let's go to work. Hey! Cheater!
Another hospital run. A little bit more and we can get the boat out.
Check on the doggies.
As soon as we got started there, Kathy called, so here we go. Another trip to Lawrenceville.
Back from the hospital. I thought Jim would be through by now. I don't know what to tell you what. One way to stretch it.
Harder on the corners, easy on the flats there on the long run. You can stretch it using this post here, you know, to that post, like on this next one. Get it super tight, but on these, on the corners there, it don't like to pull around the corner to the next one where I tried it. So the truck come into play.
You have to want to test that out.
You're lifting and I'm trying to pull.
I didn't mean to, it just went up.
Well, I don't think I can get it any tighter than that, realistically. Bottom blows. I don't like the bottom. I'm going to have a...
Because of that spot also.
I made a pinch puller down there. I don't know if you could ever find it again, but there's one down there. There used to be, anyway.
I'll have to put probably another one of those stakes over there or a post in the middle.
Well, I'm going to go in and check out how warm it is. Somebody's got to stay warm around here. And besides that, you could always shorten it.
I think it weighs a ton.
It's heavy. The door. You got to work for it. Jim has went all out with the hinges.
Well, I wanted to put the commercial industrial strength on this door.
That might last a couple of weeks. If it was on a jewelry box.
Well, it ain't gonna fail because of a lack of screw links.
All right.
This outside like that. Yep.
I'm gonna have to have a hole this.
Let's see, these ain't too long out here. Your
rap. Ain't gonna get attacked by no bugs. Okay. We're all fixed up now.
Let me see, will that even open?
Yeah.
Cool.
Professional hole digger on the job. And gotta work through the smoke too. Getting dark out here, but the camera shows it pretty light.
I have to do it a couple of hits, you know. Ground is just soaking wet down there. All right, I didn't want to go too deep because I wanted to be able to mount the top of this
yep.
on the top of that. But still,
look at there, I almost got it right.
Let me borrow that back.
One more, depending on how deep it's going. Get that thing over there in before it falls in.
Let me try it back again. I'm carrying it off, you know, if I'm measuring it. Okay, can't tell.
Trying to get flush.
A smidgen more.
Need that.
I think I'd leave it alone.
That's good enough.
You could probably get up there and hit it with this little big hammer and knock it down.
It would, that ground's so wet and soft.
All right, let's get our door fixed up here before we start shoveling in there.
No, they didn't come out the back. Excellent.
All right. All right, now we got to go get the puppies over here. All right. Dogs is in the pen. And there won't be no more cats on the truck and inside the engine. And hopefully, you know, no more gas thieves, I hope. For the time being, anyway. We're gonna try out the Planet of the Apes.
Yep, part two, I guess.
Why not?
I don't know if they named it part two, but it's part two.
What do you mean part two?
You know, the part one come out a while back as the, where they showed the apes, you know, getting that special formula or whatever, getting experiments done on them, and then they broke out of the cage and
We didn't see that one.
Yeah, we did.
We did?
How'd you forget that?
It's not hard.
It was okay. The guy, remember he brought the little...
Oh, here you get your electricity.
The guy, remember he brought it home with him? And the thing got smarter and smarter. And then right at the very end of the movie, I believe it was, it started to talk. It said a word or something.
Oh.